space telescopes are newer phenomena in astronomy. Their development began around the 1970s when scientists realized that there were potential benefits to using satellites in space for astronomy. The first space telescope was launched in 1990, and since then its use has become increasingly common. Some of the most famous space telescopes include Hubble Space Telescope, Chandra X-ray Observatory, and Kepler Space Telescope. There are many reasons for this surge in popularity, but perhaps the most important is the fact that space telescopes allow astronomers to peer into regions of the universe that would otherwise be inaccessible from our Earth. This makes them a powerful tool for exploring the cosmos and learning more about its mysteries. In addition, space telescopes often have unique characteristics that set them apart from ground-based instruments, making them essential tools for modern astronomy research. As our understanding of the universe continues to evolve, space telescopes will only become more important. The Hubble Telescope is a space telescope that was launched into low Earth orbit on 24 April 1990. It is named after American astronomer Edwin Hubble. The telescope is operated by the Space Telescope Science Institute and the European Space Agency. Hubble has four main instruments: the Wide Field Camera 3, the Advanced Camera for Surveys, the Near Infrared Camera, Multi-Object Spectrometer, and the Space Telescope Imaging Spectrograph. These instruments allow Hubble to observe a wide variety of astronomical objects from nearby planets to distant galaxies. In addition to its scientific mission, Hubble is also used for public outreach and education. The telescope's images have been used in a variety of popular books and films, and its observations have helped researchers better understand the universe we live in. The Hubble telescope was first proposed in the early 1970s by Lyman Spitzer, a Princeton University astronomer. At the time, most telescopes were limited to ground-based observatories, which are subject to interference from the Earth's atmosphere. Spitzer believed that a telescope orbiting above the atmosphere would provide much clearer images of distant objects in space. After years of development and several delays, the Hubble telescope was finally launched into orbit aboard the Space Shuttle Discovery on April 24, 1990, from Kennedy Space Center in Florida. The telescope, which is the size of a school bus, orbited Earth at a height of about 600 kilometers. Unfortunately, due to a flaw in its primary mirror, the telescope's images were initially blurry and disappointing. However, a team of scientists and engineers devised a plan to fix the problem, and in 1993, they succeeded in installing corrective optics on the telescope. Since then, the Hubble has been providing stunningly clear images of distant galaxies, star clusters, and other objects in the cosmos. These images have helped scientists better understand the universe and our place in it. The Hubble Space Telescope was named after astronomer Edwin Powell Hubble. He is best known for his discovery that galaxies are not evenly distributed throughout the universe, but rather exist in groups and clusters. This work helped to establish the field of extragalactic astronomy. In addition to his scientific achievements, Hubble also played a major role in promoting public interest in astronomy. He wrote popular articles about his work and gave lectures across the country. Hubble's research was instrumental in demonstrating that the universe is expanding. Since its launch in 1990, the Hubble Space Telescope has provided humanity with some of the most stunning and detailed images of the cosmos that we have ever seen. In addition to its beautiful images, Hubble has also made important scientific discoveries about the universe, including the age and expansion rate of the universe, the existence of dark energy, and the presence of water on distant planets. Here are just a few of Hubble's most significant findings. In 1995, it captured images of what appeared to be plumes of water vapor erupting from the surface of Jupiter's moon Europa. These plumes could be evidence of a vast ocean beneath Europa's icy crust, making the moon an intriguing target for future exploration. The Hubble telescope has also been used to study dark energy, the mysterious force that is causing the universe to expand at an ever-accelerating rate. By observing how fast galaxies are moving away from us, scientists have been able to infer the existence of dark energy and learn more about its properties. This discovery led to the development of the theory of dark energy, which points out that there is a type of energy inherent to space itself that is causing the universe to expand at an ever-increasing rate. In 2014, Hubble made the first detection of water vapor in the atmosphere of a distant planet outside our solar system. This discovery, made by observing the light from a distant gas giant known as WASP-12b, indicated that water is likely common on exoplanets. Since then, Hubble has made several more detections of water vapor in the atmospheres of exoplanets, helping to paint a picture of these distant worlds and providing clues about the potential for life on them. One of the most important discoveries made by the Hubble Space Telescope is the rate at which the universe is expanding. This has major implications for our understanding of the universe as a whole. The discovery was made by measuring the distances to remote galaxies and then using these measurements to determine the expansion rate. This is known as the Hubble constant. The value of the Hubble constant is important because it can be used to calculate the age of the universe. If we know how fast the universe is expanding, we can work out how long ago it started expanding. The current best estimate for the age of the universe is between 12 and 14 billion years old. This means that the universe started expanding very soon after the Big Bang. The discovery of the expansion rate of the universe has also helped to solve another mystery known as the horizon problem. This is the question of why the universe looks the same in all directions. Hubble took the famous photo of the Eagle Nebula, which was later named as the Pillar of Creation. The Eagle Nebula is located about 7,000 light-years away from Earth in the constellation Serpens. It is a young star-forming region and the pillars are thought to be some of the youngest stars in the nebula. These pillars are actually dense clouds of gas and dust. The gas and dust in these pillars are being compressed by the weight of the material above them, which causes them to collapse and form new stars. Scientists have discovered that nearly every major galaxy is anchored by a supermassive black hole at its center. This finding was made possible by the Hubble Space Telescope, which allowed astronomers to study the central regions of galaxies in greater detail than ever before. It is thought that these black holes play a critical role in the evolution of galaxies, helping to regulate the flow of gas and dust within them. The discovery provides further evidence for the theory that black holes are an essential component of the universe. The Hubble Space Telescope has discovered two new moons orbiting Pluto. These moons have been designated as P4 and P5. This discovery brings the total number of known moons orbiting Pluto to 5. The other three are Charon, Nix, and Hydra. The Hubble Space Telescope has discovered several new planets outside our solar system. These exoplanets are located in distant star systems and are very different from the planets in our own solar system. Some of the most interesting exoplanets discovered by Hubble are those that orbit a type of star called a red dwarf. Red dwarfs are much smaller and cooler than our Sun, and they are thought to be the most common type of star in the Milky Way galaxy. The discovery of these new exoplanets is exciting because they offer potential locations for future studies of habitability and life in the universe. The Hubble telescope has also produced some of the most beautiful and iconic images in all of astronomy. Its stunning portrait of the Pillars of Creation, towering columns of interstellar gas and dust, is one of the most famous astronomical photographs ever taken. The Hubble's observations have also revealed previously unseen details in well-known objects like the Orion Nebula and the Andromeda Galaxy. In 2012, Hubble Telescope has captured rare images of a supernova that was used to help determine the expansion rate of the universe. The Hubble Space Telescope has been in operation for over 25 years and has made some of the most important discoveries in the history of astronomy. It is one of the most successful scientific instruments ever built, and its observations have helped to transform our understanding of the universe. Despite its age, the telescope is still going strong and continues to make groundbreaking observations. The Hubble Space Telescope is an international project and is jointly operated by NASA and the European Space Agency. It is one of the most expensive scientific instruments ever built, with a total cost of over $10 billion. It is expected that the telescope will continue to function for many years to come, provided that it receives the necessary support. However, its future is not guaranteed, and it faces a number of challenges, including funding.